joining my channel today. We're just gonna do a soft glam get ready with me. Just going to work today. Not gonna do anything too special or crazy. Using our Naked palettes today from Urban Decay. We've got some high-end products, we've got some low-end products. And if you want to see how I got this look, just continue to watch. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna get started. I already have on my moisturizers and under eye cream on that. We're gonna start off with one of my favorite primers. It's the Guerlain. It is the one with the gold in it. Next, we're gonna go in with the foundation. Today I am going to use the Fenty Beauty. I actually really do enjoy this. I didn't think I would, but I do. You can see that this brush makes it go a long way. Try to work fast because I can tell it's dying. Alright, now we're gonna go in with our concealer. We have the Clinique Beyond Brightening Concealer. I'm just gonna apply that directly through my eyes. Down the bridge of my nose. A little on my forehead. And then on my chin. Grab my pre-damped free sponge and just start blending that up. Get my Coty Airspun powder ready to go. This is in the translucent extra coverage. Take my other damp beauty sponge. Like to use just for powder. Take that in there. Start pressing. The eyes, I'm gonna go over one more time just to make sure I get everything. Now I use a different powder from under my eyes. It's got a little bit of sheen to it, just to help brighten them up more. It's basically Coty Airspun, but then I mixed in like a powder highlight. Then I'm going to take my powder brush and just kind of blend over. Move on to bronzer, Revolution Ultra Bronze. Take my favorite bronzer brush. Okay. now I'm just trying to blend it all in. I'm gonna go back to my Coty Airspun Original. And carve out my cheeks. Okay, I'm gonna grab an eyeshadow brush here. Got one of the Urban Decay ones that come. Go into my bronzer again, just grab a little bit, just a little bit, not really trying to do too dark, just subtle. Grab one of my favorite blushes, it's Milani Baked Blush, it is in Luminoso. Grab my blush brush. Natasha Denona highlighter. Please excuse the fingerprints. Number one light highlighting brush. Shadow primer, Urban Decay. Look, camera. If I had to get up and do my job today, you'd get up and do yours. That's better. For our base, I'm going to use the Urban Decay Naked Faces palette, the first one. I'm going to take the WOS. A flat coffee brush. I'm going to grab a big blending brush. I'm going to go into the original Naked palette. I'm going to grab the original Naked color. And start going into my crease. Because I have such hooded eyes, I really utilize my upper eyelid here. I also don't have any space for color at all. This color that I'm going to use, to the Naked Basics 2 palette, I'm going to take the color Cover right there. Building up that crease area. Got my original brush, just try to blend. Go back to the Naked Basics original palette. Grab 8. So I'm just going to try to stay on the outside here. Go to that original Naked color from the first Naked palette and just put it on the bottom lash. And we're going to that second color. cover. And then to that last color, paint.
I'm gonna grab a clean brush.
We need a lid color. We're gonna use the makeup palette here. I think I'll kind of go with the gold. Try that out. That one is half baked, so we're gonna be half baked today. And I'm just putting that on my finger and I'm just gonna go in. To go back to that brush I used to blend the bottom lash line, just kinda blend that into the top. Grab one of my original crease brushes I used for the gold one. And then I'll grab that dark one I used for the corner. And we are going to move on to eyebrows. I'm using the NYX Micro Brow Pencil color. What I like to do next is I like to use my setting spray. I use two setting sprays, both by Urban Decay. One's the D-Slick, one is the All-Nighter. I try to concentrate D-Slick down the center of my face. I have the most oil. And then the All-Nighter I do on the sides and stuff because I do rest my hand a lot. The trick that I've used for a while is just helping the setting spray dry a little bit quicker. I do mascara. Bottom lash, I like to do lower lash just to be black. I'm going to use the Shiseido Full Lash Volume Mascara. Take an eyeliner, Rimmel London Scandal Eyes Waterproof Kohl Kajal Liner, just a nude. Last step is lipstick, L'Oreal Paris Color Rouge Collection, and it's 800 Ferris Nude. Anyways guys, this is the finished look. I like how it turned out. I'm just wearing this to work. It's nothing special, so. But it's pretty much an everyday look for me. I don't get too crazy.